Georgian opposition leader punches MP during debate. A scuffle erupted in Georgia's parliament as the leader of the opposition punched an MP. Opposition leader Aleko Elisashvili punched MP Mamuka Emdinaradze during a debate over a controversial law.